nowadays. I died. I died. So you can't die. Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Fisherman Whispers. In a pack with another ASMR video. And for this ASMR video, I'm in the game Mortal Kombat 11. And I wanted to check out the crypt, see what's in there. I would like to mention that I did already click on the crypt, and I did take a stroll around some things to figure some things out. I was showing the game to my brother, and we grew up playing Unreal Tournament and Mortal Kombat, so it brought back like childhood memories type of thing. And I know it's pretty weird, it's like picturing a kid playing games like this, but that's literally like that's what I grew up with. I know it's pretty crazy, but I want to check out the crypt and record it this time, so let's go ahead and do that. So I'm still learning like things about the crypt. So basically what I did in the crypt is I spawned here, I opened up these two chests, and I discovered those areas that you can see right now, but there's still areas that I still need to discover. I went over here, I opened up some other chests here, and like that one for example. I didn't get anything that great, but I did find this hammer just chilling there, which is the one on my back right now, and that allows me to like open doors. Like this was closed, so I can like open it up. But yeah, there's different locations. Like there's this thing, which I don't even know how in the world I can get there. I don't know if it's like a certain thing, but oh yeah, and also the hammer can break stuff too, and it gives you like a little bit of coins. I'm gonna open this one up, see what it gives me. It gave me a scorpion brutality crispy. That's pretty cool. I do like using scorpions, so that's a pretty nice one. Not too bad. I don't know the secrets. There's probably a lot of secrets in the crypt. I'm still trying to learn and figure things out because I physically don't have a clue what I'm doing. Seems like you can get back there somehow. I don't really know how. There's this right here which says Chronicus Time Vault replenishes the riches of the crypt. It replenishes everything. So new rewards, you know, things like that. Right here, there was another, this was like a really special chest. But I did open it. I needed to use hearts to actually open that for the currency. And I didn't really get anything that great. What was that? Okay, that wasn't there before. What's going on? What is this? This wasn't here. I just got an achievement. My magic shoes. Oh, am I supposed to break that? I'm probably supposed to break that. Okay. Note to self. But I did this. And that opened up the another door. Is this like, can I open this? I didn't even see this before. What's in here? Item unlock. Balance door unlocked. I didn't even see this, man. These things are unlocked. I don't know what those things are. when we get to arguments, which I don't even know what those are used for, really. I think it's to make your character stronger, but I don't get how to use them. Let's get rid of these things, man. Are these like monks, bro? Why is there like a bunch of monks that are just like, you know what I mean? Oh, okay, that looks fierce, bro. Look at that. Look at that chest compared to these other two. That chest is screaming either A, awesome loot, or B, an absolute ripoff. How much is it? Oh wait, I can't even. It doesn't let me open it. What? Really? Maybe I need to unlock these two. What was that? That was definitely another one of those meteors, guys. Here it is. I got meteor dust. I don't know what that's used for. Wait, was that a chest? Oh yeah, it was. Oh, it was like this. This is the chest that I was talking about before that was over there. It was just like this one. And the way that looks sick, doesn't it? I mean, look at that. That just looks like a really fierce thing. And the way to actually open this up is destroy his face, and then you need some hearts, and you can open it up, but I need more hearts, which I don't even know how to get. I was about to say it looks like a really big chest. Look at it from this way, that looks like a really massive chest. It's another door. Open that up. What's this? That's weird. I guess I can probably open this then. There we go. Now we can go through. What is that? Yeah, definitely open this. It just opens one of them though. This one, because you can. Just art. Oh, what does that pick up? Yeah, let's pick that up. Item unlocked. Key item unlocked. Cracked horn of Montaro. Oh, maybe that's for that one door I found before. You guys haven't seen it yet, but there's a door that I've seen. I'm gonna open these two because I can. It might have some decent stuff in it. I got a skin. That's not bad. I want something for, Scorpion, that's my favorite character so far in this game. Alright. Is there anything else? Let's open this one. Chronica Art. Okay. Let's walk out of here. Can I open this yet? No, it doesn't let me. I wonder what I can do for that. This item seems to fit a specific locker door. This gem seems to be crafted to fit a special lock or door, okay. A golden coin that can be used to entice the collector to appear. What does that mean? The collector to appear. Who in the world's a collector? I think there's nothing over here on this side. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it. So let's go to that one door I was talking about before. Because there was this door. But first, let me just do this real quick. Maybe it didn't. Never mind, it was just this. Wait, there's a chest here. What if I open this? Dumb art, bro. Dumb art. Okay. That's something at least. Oh, it's to like forge stuff. It won't, if I want to get items, I think. There's a door in here. I didn't even notice this. There might be something I could. Maybe if I open this. No, it's just whatever. The door I was talking about was this one right here. And then if I walk towards it. Yeah, look, use. I was right. I knew it. Oh my days, I'm an absolute genius. What's gonna be in there? Oh my days, that looks... Goro's lair, door unlocked. I only got 5,000 for that. Okay, this looks absolutely terrifying. That's straight up like, welcome to hell. Like territory, that looks dark, bro. What's down here? This is some crazy stuff right now. I'm gonna see some weird stuff, man. I'm gonna see some weird stuff, probably. Come on. Oh my days, bro. This just looks so dark. What's that? What's up, Goro? How you doing? Take that, tell your friends. I knew there was something back here. Straight up stealing from the one and only Goro. Dying of light, I don't know what that is. Wait. Can I use that? Is there more stuff back here? No, there isn't. Okay. It says I can call the collector. Should I do it? I think it's a waste, but I wanna know what happens. Wait a minute. I'm gonna guess the collector's hiding somewhere. Straight up, I'm gonna guess he's hiding. Like he spawned somewhere and then I need to find him. I remember this from the movie. What is that? There's traps in there, bro. Okay, that collector is just gone, bro. I don't know where the collector is, bro. I don't have a clue. Section. I'm gonna open that one. frozen in time. Mythic and fatality. That's pretty cool. Ow. Yo, where in the world am I? Ermac's amulet acts as a focus to manipulate the souls of the dead. Using the amulet will release a portion of your soul fragments to unlock soul vaults and lift or rebuild destroyed objects. Sorry, Ermac. That's what you get. Dude, this is some gruesome, like, dark. Very dark stuff, man. Very dark. It's 11,000. I don't know if I want to open that one. I'm pretty broke right now. What is that? What the? Okay. I don't know, it's just a here, but I'm gonna take this. This is crazy. Yeah, now I can use this. And I get more stuff. Okay, that's cool. Now I understand. I mean, that's cool, I guess. How much was that? 5K? Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Ooh, frost mask. That's nice. Let's actually, I think I discovered everything here on this section of the map, so let's go to Goro's lair again, like his little cocoon area, or whatever you want to call it, his nest, and see, because I think there was a lot of things that were glowing red, I mean green, like this. I got more collector's coins, I mean. Cool. Very cool. There's a door in here. I don't know how to open that. There might be. Oh, here. Oh, I got 50 hearts. That's cool. What? That sounded like that demon thing that spawned before in the water. I need to be careful because one of them might spawn and try to like attack me or something. Why can't I open them, man? I have the thing. This might be a really nice chest because it was like hidden in a way, like behind the rubble. Skip bites, interesting. Okay, that's not too bad actually. Let's check out the map. Yeah, there's still that. Says it's locked. I don't know how to unlock it. Okay. Let's check out our items. lover in here or something. It's one of these flaming chests again. Yes. I don't know if I get anything for that, but I kind of want to try and see if I can hit him. How do I unlock those doors, man? Just lit up. I don't think it was like that before, was it? Oh no, that's the opposite end, that's why. Well, should I check if I can forge anything? I need to go all the way back. Maybe there's a way I can, like, forge something. Here's Carl. Wait, I don't remember this part. Hold up. It's not. The infamous chain spear of Hanzo has Sashi. Now the Hellspawn Spectre of Vengeance, known as Scorpion, can be used to target out of reach objects, destroying them or pulling them closer. What in the world does that mean? I see, so now, let me guess, I can open doors now. Right? Right, right, am I 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 right? Dude, there's so much stuff in the crypt, seriously. So much like exploring that you can do. Treasure chamber. This area must be loaded right here. So it's like a little mini map that can show up on the side of the screen so I don't have to like do this. I died. So you can't die. I'm so confused. So it appears in the white color. I thought it was gonna be more noticeable. So stupid, what's in here? So there's like secret doors. Thank you. Skeleton key. Oh, skeleton key can be used to open any door, right? Yep, that's what it looks like. That's probably the worst key I could probably use. Okay, so now we know about that. Special chest too. Okay, I think I want to go and open this. How do I do this? There's no physical way. I knew it! I knew it! Bam. That was clutch. That was so clutch. This is too much. There's so much for the crypt. This is not like any other Mortal Kombat game that I remember. This has way too much stuff in here. I can only break it with blindfold. Okay. What the? What was that? Spiders. That is a chupacabra. I just died. You know what? I'm tired of you. I'm cheap shot looking. This is probably the worst spot so far. So stupid, you could die. This is very difficult. Look at that, you need to time it. Look, there's another one there. I could hear it, like, there's so many of these guys. There's too many, bro. It's too many of them, I'm telling you. And they just keep coming, too. Going.
Oh, come on. This is getting annoying. Where's the fire? Get the fire thing out or something. Something in this chest. Chest. Just opened up the wrong dumb chest. I just did again. Straight up. They're too powerful. They're too strong. That's an invisible chest. Spikes. Oh, I don't. Oh, man. I do. So tough. I don't understand this one. I see. You click the lever, then you run. Okay. There we go. I figured it out. That was very tricky. There's another another secret chest right here, guys. So many secrets. But I think we're gonna call that it right there. Call it quits. We don't have enough things, supplies, resources. But man, there's a lot in the crib, dude. There's a lot in there. Seriously. So confused, where am I? Let's go. Move it. Come on, bro. There needs to be something I can do. We made it. Come over here, you. I just got slapped. Get something out real quick. I wasted it like an idiot. Why did he use it here? You know, I'm gonna get vengeance. All right.